Wilbur Grizzlies.
I'm Ashley.
And I'm Abigail.
Today is Wednesday, February 14th, 2018.
And I'll please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Now for a moment of silence. Today's weather. Today's low is 59.
Today's high is 67.
Now it's 60.
A day of chance of rain.
Today for lunch, we'll be having
breakfast, homegrown plate, or drumstick with harvest roll or vegetarian cob salad.
With harvest roll, hash brown, garden salad, shake up 100% juice cup. Birthday shout outs. Happy birthday to Miss Arid. Make sure to sing her happy birthday. Now, Mr. Costa's corner.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
You're wearing red. That's awesome. Is it because it's Valentine's today?
Maybe.
Maybe. That's pretty cool. Kids, teachers, just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart, from the bottom of administration's heart. Thank you for doing such an amazing job in the hall. We're just so proud of everybody. You know, showing Grizzly pride. Teachers, you're phenomenal. I don't even have words. So thank you. Students, we hope you have a good day today, and look forward to Friday's little one-hour party. Celebrate today, but we'll do it on Friday. And I just want to remind you, kids, to continue to be with your shirt tucked in and showing Grizzly pride at all times, and doing your best here at home, here at school, and also at home. That's all I have.
Okay.
You have anything else?
No.
All right. So thanks for watching KGIL.
And have a great Grizzly day.
Bye-bye.